We stand at winter's golden door, the summer's fruitful light no more. Beyond us rests the sleeping sun, from whom the growth of spring shall come. With ripened harvests stacked in barns, we turn our minds to tales and yarns. November's darkness doth inspire the tale of Prometheus and his gift of fire. In ancient days, while at his play, Prometheus cast our forms from clay. Then, through a hole made with his knife, he filled us with the breath of life. He watched us as we made our way, creatures of both breath and clay. But he noticed how we feared the night, for we felt its cold and lack of light. Filled with pity for our distress, he stole the fire of Zeus for us. He grabbed the flame and quickly ran to give the fire of Zeus to man. Strong and bright, that flame grows still, dispelling fears of dark and dim, inviting us to gather round to listen to the crackling sound of fire, giving heat and light to cast away the ghosts of night.